There are more than 3,000 brokers registered with FINRA. Some of these brokers even already have mobile applications that can be downloaded and installed for the purpose of buying and selling stocks. So, the question remained is, how do we choose the best online brokerage? Many organizations have reviewed US online brokerages. One of the best one is Barron's. Every year, this magazine company publishes best online brokers ranking that can be used as a reference for retail investors in the United States. Here, I will summarize these reviews while taking Indonesia's condition into consideration. 6 tips on choosing a US online brokerage. First, make sure the brokerage is registered with SEC, FINRA, and SIPC so that our investment fund security is guaranteed. Second, check whether the online brokerage can process application from Indonesian citizen. Most of them do not accept Indonesian citizen because Indonesia was listed as high-risk country for money laundering. Third, check how much minimum deposit is required on the account. Some online brokerages ask for $20 activity fee for account with fund below $2,000 and $10 activity fee for account with fund above $2,000. IBKR uses these fee scheme. Fourth, check what kind of other fees apply, for example, transaction fee, commission fee, withdrawal fee, and interest fee for margin account. Another important thing to check is how easy it is to transfer fund to the account. GoTrade uses Indonesia's local payment gateways to transfer fund while other brokerages use wire transfer. Fifth, the most important thing is to find out what kind of platforms that the brokerage offers for us to do transaction with. IBKR and TD Ameritrade have mobile application, desktop application, and web application. On the other hand, GoTrade only has mobile application. Sixth, we can also take into consideration the availability of research outcome, charting, financial data, and financial analytics. It will be better if the brokerage also offers this information. So, make sure to check these 6 factors when making your decision on choosing a US online brokerage.